Gold daily forecast, January 30th, FXEmpire.com. Looking at the gold markets, you can see that we did have a positive day for the first session in five during the Tuesday trading hours. And as such, it does look like we are continuing the consolidation that we've seen previously. It appears that this previous rectangle is still intact, and as a result, we are more than willing to buy right here. We think that this consolidation will continue, although eventually we're going to have to resolve the question about 1700. If we can get above 1700, then this market really should take off at that point. Until then, though, it's should be considered more or less a short-term trade, and simple range-bound consolidation at this point would more than likely be expected. Obviously, we have no interest in selling gold. We haven't had any interest in selling gold for ages and don't see that changing.